The first person to run 100 metres in under 10 seconds has died at the age of 76. American sprinter Jim Hines broke the record at the 1968 US Championships, that was in Sacramento, running the distance in 9.9 seconds. Later that year at the Olympics, he re-broke his record, recording a time of 9.95 seconds. That record stood for 15 years until it was broken in 1983. Announcing the news, World Athletics says, they're deeply saddened to hear of that loss.